Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Hi Taurus, it's sign. This is August monthly reading. This is general. May or may not resonate everyone. So take what resonates and leave the rest. Energy could be vice versa, guys. So let's see what are the messages for you and what's going on. Guys, if it is not resonate, don't force to fit in. So let's see what are the messages for you and what's going on. Taurus, under the decks, Seven of Cups, Four of Swords, the Magician and Hierophant. I think there are some commitment issues or stability issues between you and your person. Right now you are taking rest, you are healing Taurus, but thinking about them a lot because you are in some confusion. For some you have multiple options also. I think there is confusion, that's why you are healing and you are taking rest to make a good decision. Especially there is no clarity in this relationship and the Magician. Maybe you are manifesting big into your life. Maybe you are manifesting your partner. You are manifesting money. You are manifesting job. So let's see your reading. Recent past, King of Wands, Ten of Wands and Page of Pentacles. I think in recent past you were feeling like it is becoming hard work for you and lot of burden, because for some you only taking care of this relationship. That's why it is becoming hard work for you and there is no equal give and take. Then you decided to focus on yourself. Then you are taking your power back, King of Wands energy. And there was some communication between you and your person, but there is no stability. There is no equal give and take. Then present, Four of Wands, Two of Cups and Queen of Wands. There is love and love is mutual, but there is no stability. I think for some, there is some ego problem between you and your person, because King of Wands and Queen of Wands couple in this reading. You both have a lot of passion towards each other. At the same time, you both are very independent. That is the issue here, because you don't want to make first move. Because maybe you are waiting for them and they are also waiting for you. There is some waiting game also. But there is love. Then future, Five of Cups, Death and Six of Cups. For some, it is one type of ending between you and your person. You are feeling sad. Five of Cups energy in future, but thinking about them a lot. For some, you both have strong soulmate or past life connection with each other. For some, someone is coming back for reconciliation. And the person involved in this connection could be especially Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. So let's see your person current feelings and their intentions. Then we will get more clarity what's going between you and your person. Under the deck, Judgment, High Priestess, Magician and the World. So some cycles are going to be ended between you and your person. For some, they already ended. Magician, I think you both are manifesting each other. Especially your person is manifesting you. They started listening to their intuition, trusting their intuition. Maybe they are making some major decision in the month of August regarding this relationship. So let's see their current feelings and intentions. Their current feelings and intentions. Taurus. We will see intentions also. Then I will explain. Yeah, so you both thinking about each other a lot. Yes. Queen of Pentacles, Six of Wands, Chariot and Two of Wands. They thinking about you a lot. Even though if your person have options, they're going to be choose you. Yes, they're coming back, but they're in slow moving energy. And the person involved in this connection could be Cancer or Leo especially. They want success in this connection and they want to share their life with you. So let's see their current feelings. Eight of Cups, Hangman and the Fool. So they want brand new beginnings. One person is walked away from this connection. If you are in separation, it could be you or your person, but they stuck on you and they are spiritually awakening. Especially there is some transformation in your person and they are spiritually awakening and they want brand new beginnings with you. Yes, they are thinking about new beginnings with you. And their intentions, the Sun, Four of Swords and Six of Cups. Right now they are healing, they are taking rest, but thinking about you a lot. They are realizing that you are their happiness. I think you both are on the same page because you both got the same card, Six of Cups. You both thinking about marriage, you both thinking about each other a lot. So they're thinking about and they want a brand new beginnings, but it will take some time because right now your person is healing. So let's pull some cards from universe where this connection is headed on and the outcome. Taurus. They do love you, but they're in some confusion. Maybe your person have options, but they're going to be choose you. For some, they're dreaming about you. The lady in this connection could be pregnant. Yes, they're thinking about you and they wanna take action very soon. For some, your person is very aggressive in nature, but they will make action very, very soon. And your wishes are going to be granted. Yes, definitely you both are on the same page. You are also listening to your intuition and trusting your intuition. I think this is a spiritual connection and your wishes are going to be granted. Taurus. For some, those who are in separation, it is a tough moment for you. You still love them, you're still hoping. And Knight of Swords. Definitely communication and clarity is coming. They will communicate very soon. So let's see mutual energies. This connection has potential. I think you both, I already told you, you both are very independent and powerful persons. Definitely there will be, in past there will be no equal give and take. But in future, it is coming. And lot of passion between both of you. Right now, if you are in separation, you both missing and spying. You both missing each other and spying on each other a lot. So let's see some messages from your person and through the channel. Past person return. Reunion is coming. I'm feeling sad without you and lot of abundance is coming. So the messages are past person return. I'm feeling sad without you. Reunion is coming and lot of abundance is coming. So these are the messages from your person and so let's see some messages from Moon Oracle deck for you, Taurus. It's time to take action. So this is the sign for especially those who want to take action. So especially new moon in Aries, it's time to take action towards your person or towards anything and believe in the impossible blue moon. So if you want to achieve anything but you are not believing it, so this is the message for you, believing in the impossible because everything is possible. So this is the reading for you guys. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. Then you will get all my video notifications. Thank you so much for watching and supporting me. Thank you.